too expensive. No way. Is that a typo? If this is what you've been thinking while browsing UTVs for sale, you may be surprised to know that not all UTVs are that expensive. In fact, in this video, we have compiled 5 of the cheapest UTVs that offer the biggest bang for your buck. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our first contestant, the Polaris Ranger XP900. This unit is incredibly powerful with its twin-cylinder engine that delivers 109 horses and a torque of 122 foot-pounds. While this UTV is more expensive than other ones on our list, its value makes it undoubtedly worth the full $9,999. The best part is that all this power doesn't come at the cost of fuel economy, as this vehicle gets a combined MPG of 22. If you're gonna take it on long off-roading trips, you'll have no problems finishing the whole trip on one tank. It's also pretty comfortable with an excellent suspension system that makes it easy to travel over rough terrain. Finally, if you go out hunting or fishing often with your friends or family, this model has plenty of space for supplies. Imagine that, a road trip without the need to sit on 5 coolers with 2 garbage bags on you and your brother's suitcase. If you aren't looking for a Polaris UTV, how about the John Deere Gator XUV560E? These badass-looking UTVs are known for their power. Why, you ask? Just let me finish. This UTV model can be used by many people as it can carry up to 500 pounds, or 2 to 3 times that weight. And when it comes to power, look no further than the 570cc John Deere Gator, listed at $9,279 for a brand new 2022 model. The Honda Pioneer 500 is yet another affordable UTV choice, retailed at a very low price. This unit has an excellent fuel economy as well as a powerful engine to help get through challenging terrain. It can fit up to 3 passengers, which is helpful for those looking to have some company when they go out off-roading. It also comes with front and rear racks that can carry cargo, so if you're going out to the woods or just exploring around your town, there's plenty of space for whatever you need. The best part is that you can enjoy all this convenience for the price of your morning coffee. Okay, not quite, but it's certainly a morning coffee-priced UTV option with a price tag of only $8,500. Can it get better than that? Hold my beer. The Arcticat Wildcat 4 is the right choice for saving money and still having a reliable, durable UTV. It comes with an automatic transmission and electrical power steering, which makes it easier to drive and more comfortable all around. The seats are also heated, which can be a big plus in colder climates. The Wildcat 4 is a great option if you don't need all the bells and whistles of a more expensive model like the Kawasaki Mule Pro FX or the Polaris Ranger XP. While prices for this beauty do vary throughout the market, if you're good at finding deals, you can get your hands on one of these for as low as $8,000. All this luxury without paying a fortune sounds too good to be true, right? Somehow, it's not. If you haven't clicked Add to Cart on any of these UTVs so far, we bet you will be sold when it comes to the Kawasaki Mule Pro FX16. This unit has outstanding performance, whether you're using it for work or play. It's capable of towing up to 1,300 pounds, making it perfect for hauling around cargo that would have otherwise required a truck or Jeep. Once again, prices for this machine will vary, though if you know where to look, you may be able to get one of these for as low as 6.5K. If you didn't already leave this video to buy that new UTV, don't miss out on these videos on our channel. Watch them now!